There's a reason we call it Merry Maids.